Assalamu alaikum. Brothers and sisters, a good habit to start while we are building a stronger connection with the Book of Allah is having a place where we can write down or jot down in our phone somewhere where we're putting down our reflections upon what we are reading. It could be a whole chapter, or it could be about a verse, because many times we'll come across certain verses that we probably have read many times as we move along in our Islam. And it might be 10 years down the line where we read it and we're like, wow. I mean, it hits you at that moment. There is a chapter that many people probably will be reading today, and that is the 15th chapter of the Quran. And in the beginning of the chapter, Allah mentions, وَقَالُوا يَيُّهَا الَّذِي نُزِلَ عَلَيْهِ ذِكْرُ إِنَّكَ لَمَجْنُونَ, where Allah mentions that there's going to be people who will say, O you, the one who has received revelation that was sent down to you, verily you are crazy. This is something that was said to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him, many times throughout his life. And the reason that I'm mentioning this verse and how does that connect to us during the month of Ramadan is that we have to learn and pray and ask Allah to give us thicker skin. Because there's going to be times where it may be a loved one, it may be a former friend, it may be a colleague, or Allah knows best where it may come from, where you or I may be attacked verbally because of what we believe. We might be insulted because we worship Allah alone and we follow the Prophet Muhammad and Jesus and Moses and Abraham, Noah properly. Peace be upon all of them. So it's important that we remind ourselves that when we are reading certain verses like this, that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, went through it with his tribe, community, family, and former friends or colleagues. So this is a golden opportunity for us to reflect upon how we want to improve in our character in order for us to be able to strive even when there might be certain challenges in our path. May Allah bless you all and give us strength in whatever challenges we may face. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.